guys, this is Zahara Skye, and I'm on Portlandia. I'm just really hanging out, you know. But I did make this. I'm gonna start something. Hang on, doing the wrong thing. No, I'm not doing that. I'm going to do it again. Start 5. Okay. Okay. The reason I'm doing this, like, so cheap is because I have loads and loads of iron. If I could, like, I can't do parkour, I cannot parkour, I can't do anything with jumps in. Like, try to cover up my horses. Can unless you do it that way. You need to kind of edge around here. Go up here. Like this. And yeah, I need a fell. And then you jump onto here and then you can bonko here. And another buckle because I had like plenty of this and then it just got that. So yeah. I'm going to F1 because it just gets everything out of the way. Why do I have loads of saplings around? I planted my 700 something trees. Might call something like. I have nothing to do around my house. Nothing. Who's on here? Not me. I'm gonna go Jasmine. People. So okay, I'm here. Want some of that? Okay, I'm doing that because I have no sheep on Blocklandia. Like wherever I go, I can't find any in peaceful. Like it's just I don't have any wool or anything. Last time I got wool, it was from I don't care, but my pickaxe, like, that took up, like, 3 iron out of a stack, and, like, I don't know, like, 2 stacks, so, yeah. I might actually ask the heart, what they're doing. I'm just following people, like, why do I keep saying, like, okay, where are we, peaceful, okay. What are they doing? Okay. Just tell you, I did have a double sword. A zombie stole it in mainland. That was our normal mode in here. I've got like loads of houses and peaceful, like absolutely loads. No, what's this? Yeah, you have to see what's down here. Ooh, there's a cave. I'm not clicking for it. I'm just exploring the cave. There's quite a lot of things here. I'm just following the water. If I find like gold or something, I'll get it. Because, hold on, it just looks cool. I just like it. Which way? Which way? I'll go this way. I think I just went in a circle. I'm going this way. Ooh, gold! Yeah. I'm gonna get rock gold. Okay. No, it wouldn't already exist. But okay, someone else has joined, like, new. Two, I need one more piece. Is there another piece of iron? And okay, I have a furnace. Why did I make the crafting table if I already have a furnace? I'm just gonna put that in there with some of my wood. Dig around this. See if there's anything else. Like more gold, because I love gold. This looks really, really cool. See, I found this big patch of stuff. Is that done? Yeah. Where's the pot? Oh, I already had an iron pickaxe. I think I got it back from my auction. Okay. Before I lost my gold. All the gold. How many pieces? Oh, okay. I'm gonna like straight away just smelt this. Okay. And then I'm gonna go explore a bit. Might be able to find some diamonds around here. Since I lost both my diamond swords, I'm going to be very careful because I do not want to lose my pickaxe. Okay, I got 3 pieces, put a bit more in there, 4. I'm scared to mine around lava. I'm gonna get my cobblestone out instead. I said get cobblestone, not birch wood. Okay. That should block off. Why do I keep doing that? have a diamond. Diamond sword. Leave in the comments below if I'm gonna do diamond sword or diamond hammer. But I need to make my way back to get my last piece of gold. And okay. Might actually make them now. Booties. Bye bye, leather boots. Just pick them up again. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here, and in the next video, I'm gonna be carrying on mining, and I wasn't really expecting to mine. Remember to leave diamond sword or diamond helmet. See you in my next video. Bye!